type this in on codes. Press codes, type this in. Once you've done that, press this green button. You'll have this new skin